check, testing 1, 2, check 1, 2, testing 1, 2, check 1, 2. Thank you.
Check, check.
Good afternoon and welcome to Crown College and this beautiful afternoon for a soccer game. And we're excited to have Appalachian Bible College here playing against Crown College of the Bible here this afternoon. And I'd like to ask everyone to stand at this time and we will have a word of prayer. Pray the Lord keeps us safe during this game. And then following, we will have our national anthem and our flag is by the scoreboard and you can face that after prayer. Let's bow for prayer. Heavenly Father, Lord, we thank you for the opportunity we have to come and play soccer today. And Lord, we thank you for all your many blessings in our lives. And I pray, Lord, you please keep us safe in this game. I pray, Lord, that we would enjoy great competition today. It's in your wonderful name we pray. Amen. This time we'll have our starting lineups first for the visitors from Appalachian Bible College. Starting number 2, Chad Moore. Number 4, Justin Joyner. Number 6, Ethan Appel. Number 7, Zachary Reinhardt. Number 9, Luke Appel. Number 11, Justin Trill. Number 12, Ben Taylor. Number 14, Dylan Denk. Number 17, Matthew Hawk. Number 19, Jansen Lorch. And number 20, Zach Weefer. And Appalachian Bible College is coached by Mr. John Sharp and assistant coach Braden Stone. And now for your Crown College Royal Crusaders. Starting a freshman, number 1, Daniel Mousen. Number 3, a senior, Brad Cole. A junior from Ohio, number 4, Joshua Clay. A freshman, number 5, Matt Cole. A freshman, number 7, Daniel Holly.
Freshman, number 10, James Holloway. A sophomore, number 11, Odonis Solomon. A sophomore, number 13, Ben Harris. A freshman, number 14, Calvin Perkins. A junior, number 16, Chris Weifer. And a junior, number 18, Gideon Jacobs. And the Crown College is coached by Mr. Shannon Sexton and assistant Michael Scoggins. Thank you so much. We're looking forward to a great game.